What is your brain made of? Over 50% of your brain is made of good fat. 20% of this good fat comes from EPA and DHA. EPA, eicosapentaenoic acid. EPA is a fatty acid found in the flesh of cold water fish, including mackerel, herring, tuna, halibut, salmon, cod liver, whale blubber or seal blubber. DHA, docosahexaenoic acid. DHA is an omega-3 fatty acid that is a primary structural component of the human brain, cerebral, cortex, skin, and retina. Remember, EPA and DHA comes from omega-3 fatty acids. Eating fish. Borage oil. Primrose oil. Perilla oil. Nock oil. This oil is the new kid on the block. It comes from Antarctic krill, a crustacean found in the Antarctic waters. It provides EPA and DHA like borage oil does, but its chemical structure is phospholipids. Phospholipids are easier for your cells to absorb than borage oil's EPA and DHA, which is in the form of triglycerides. The essential fatty acids provide the chemical molecules to make phospholipids. These phospholipids gather together to form a protective barrier around each cell in your body. If the fatty acids are in phospholipids form, your body is able to use them quicker and more efficiently. This is what makes nock oil a more bioavailable advanced oil than borage or primrose oil. If you are deficient in the essential fatty acids, you will be more susceptible to these conditions. Alzheimer's disease. Anxiety and body stress. Heart disease. Attention deficit disorder. Hyperactive attention deficit disorder. Bipolar disorder. Chronic fatigue syndrome. Depression. Learning disorders. Memory impairment. Parkinson's disease. Schizophrenia. Making your brain work like it should. Your brain needs a good daily supply of the essential fatty acid omega-3. It also uses omega-6 and AA, arachidonic acid. So this means taking a good dose of NKO oil as a necessary daily routine for keeping your brain from shrinking. Alzheimer's disease. Doctors believe that if everyone lived to be over 120 years, they would come down with Alzheimer's disease. It is a disease that once you have it, all you can do, at this time, is to slow its progression using certain drugs and nutrients. Before your brain starts to deteriorate to where it contains nodules of toxins, excess oxidation due to free radicals, and weaken and narrowing blood vessels, it might be a good idea to start feeding it the food it needs. DHA is in order for Alzheimer's disease. When DHA, omega-3 fat, is deficient in your diet, you can expect to have memory loss and become depressed as you age. Lecithin, found in soybeans, is also in order since it helps to provide choline, a precursor to the memory neurotransmitter acetylcholine. It also provides the chemicals to produce RNA. Heart disease is closely related to Alzheimer's because the heart must be strong enough to pump plenty of blood into the brain and the arteries must open enough to circulate enough blood through the brain and throughout your body. Even if you don't come down with Alzheimer's or your family history doesn't support it, most of us are in line for dementia. Dementia is also attributed to deterioration of brain cells and support tissue. One of the causes of dementia is a diet that has been deficient in the essential fatty acids. Here is the recommendation for supplementing with the essential fatty acids. Eat more good fish, at least once a week and occasionally twice a week. Eat less fat and particularly saturated fat. A good number for daily fat intake is 15 to 20% of your overall calories. Take daily, flax seed oil and olive oil for the omega-3 and omega-6 oils. Take a daily supplement of NKO or borage oil, which supplies EPA and DHA. Let us take care of our brain. Before this video ends, I would like to say thanks to LHEA Franey, Gallery Nidencio, Rio Vlog, Jan Santos, SBX, Grace Della Torre, Eladonna, Retired and Happy Philippines, Princess Kalinga, Big Boss and Boss Vibe Ambi Orienzai, Kiro Alvarez, Pinoy Viral PH, X Gamers Vlog, Laryl PH, Zyrene Sapinoso, Dens 18 TV, Big Bear Ek, Glab Academy Cherilyn Buttick, Mark Dizon, Beautiful Jenny 18, Jeng Villanueva, Ka Cambio, Fafa Blog, Lin Laquachura, My Inspiration, Chum Bonita, Ms. Cherry, Meng Play Games, Doe Fox 21, Julius Concepcion, Horror TV PH, The Gaming Subscribers, Jay Vermizo Vlog, Doug and Liza, Izel Synads, Entertainment Susu Kids TV, Ann Royo, Mommy Fred, Pia Besmonte, Kiking Briones, Ambrose Love, Zone TV, Bell Mold, Moldez, MG Danasta, DJ Hart, Lades Wofford, Joy Galicia, John J. Extreme, I'm Gabby PH, John Patrick Encinas. Enjoy blogging. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, click the bell icon for the notification of upcoming videos, and share to others. Thank you for watching. Have a healthy brain.